Disease prevention refers to measures or strategies aimed at reducing the risk of getting a disease or infection. These measures can be directed at the individual, community, or population level. Here are some strategies for disease prevention. 1. Vaccination. Immunization is one of the most effective ways to prevent the spread of infectious diseases. Vaccines help the immune system recognize and fight off disease-causing viruses and bacteria. 2. Hygiene. Maintaining good hygiene practices such as washing your hands regularly, covering your mouth and nose when coughing or sneezing, and avoiding contact with sick people can prevent the spread of germs. 3. Healthy lifestyle. Eating a balanced diet, engaging in regular exercise, getting enough sleep, and reducing stress can improve overall health and reduce the risk of chronic diseases such as heart disease, diabetes, and cancer. 4. Environmental controls. Eliminating or minimizing exposure to environmental toxins, such as air and water pollution, can reduce the risk of developing diseases. 5. Screening and early detection. Regular screening tests and checkups can detect diseases early, allowing for prompt treatment and better outcomes. 6. Education. Public health education programs can raise awareness and promote healthy behaviors, helping individuals and communities prevent the spread of diseases. Sure, here are some additional strategies for disease prevention. 7. Safe sex practices. Using condoms and other barrier methods during sexual activity can reduce the risk of sexually transmitted infections, STIs. 8. Travel precautions. Taking necessary precautions such as getting vaccinated and taking medications can help prevent travel-related illnesses. 9. Food safety. Proper food handling, preparation, and storage can prevent foodborne illnesses. 10. Workplace safety. Implementing safety measures in the workplace, such as providing protective equipment and training, can prevent occupational illnesses and injuries. 11. Mental health. Taking care of your mental health by reducing stress, getting support, and seeking treatment when needed can improve overall health and reduce the risk of some chronic diseases. 12. Avoiding risky behaviors such as smoking, excessive alcohol consumption, and drug use can reduce the risk of developing many diseases and conditions. Overall, disease prevention requires a comprehensive approach that includes a combination of personal, environmental, and community-based strategies. It is important to prioritize prevention measures as they are often more effective, less expensive, and less disruptive than treating diseases after they occur. Sure, here are some additional disease prevention strategies. 13. Sun protection. Protecting your skin from the sun's harmful rays can reduce the risk of skin cancer and other skin conditions. This includes wearing protective clothing, using sunscreen, and avoiding the sun during peak hours. 14. Water safety. Ensuring safe drinking water and practicing proper water sanitation and hygiene can prevent waterborne illnesses. 15. Oral hygiene. Brushing and flossing regularly and visiting the dentist for regular checkups can prevent oral diseases such as tooth decay and gum disease. 16. Chronic disease management. Managing chronic diseases such as diabetes, high blood pressure, and asthma can prevent complications and improve overall health. 17. Immunodeficiency management. For individuals with weakened immune systems, taking necessary precautions such as avoiding exposure to sick people and practicing good hygiene can prevent infections. 18. Emergency preparedness. Having an emergency plan in place can help prevent and mitigate the spread of infectious diseases during outbreaks and disasters. 19. Genetic counseling. Understanding and managing genetic risk factors for certain diseases can prevent or reduce the severity of some genetic conditions. By implementing a combination of these strategies, individuals and communities can reduce their risk of developing many diseases and conditions. It is important to seek advice from healthcare professionals for personalized prevention plans based on individual health and risk factors. Here are some additional strategies for disease prevention. 20. Air quality, reducing exposure to air pollutants such as smoke, dust, and other harmful particles can prevent respiratory and cardiovascular diseases. 21. Child and maternal health, providing prenatal care. Proper nutrition and vaccinations for children can prevent infections and diseases that can affect child and maternal health. 22. Injury prevention, implementing safety measures to prevent injuries such as wearing helmets, using seat belts, and installing safety equipment can reduce the risk of traumatic injuries. 23. Social distancing, during pandemics and outbreaks. Social distancing measures can prevent the spread of infectious diseases by reducing contact between individuals. 24. Health monitoring, regular health monitoring, including self-examination and screenings, can detect diseases at an early stage, allowing for prompt treatment and better outcomes. 25. Environmental sustainability, promoting environmental sustainability by reducing waste, conserving natural resources, and protecting biodiversity can prevent environmental pollution and reduce the risk of diseases associated with environmental degradation. It is important to note that disease prevention is a continuous process that requires ongoing efforts and adjustments based on individual and community needs. By adopting healthy behaviors and taking preventive measures, individuals can reduce their risk of disease and improve their overall health and well-being. Here are some additional strategies for disease prevention. 26. Sleep hygiene. Getting enough high-quality sleep is essential for overall health and can reduce the risk of various diseases such as heart disease, obesity, and depression. 27. Mental health support, providing mental health support and resources such as counseling and therapy can improve mental health outcomes and reduce the risk of mental illnesses. 28. Workplace wellness programs, implementing workplace wellness programs that promote healthy behavior such as exercise, healthy eating, and stress reduction can improve overall health and reduce the risk of chronic diseases. 29. Chronic disease self-management, providing education and resources to individuals with chronic diseases to manage their conditions can prevent complications and improve quality of life. 30. Community-based interventions, implementing community-based interventions such as vaccination campaigns, health education programs, and access to healthcare can improve overall health and reduce the spread of diseases. 31. Cultural competence, providing culturally competent care and resources can improve health outcomes and reduce the disparities in disease prevention and treatment among different populations. 32. Health policy, implementing policies that promote disease prevention, such as tobacco taxes and restrictions on harmful products, can improve population health and reduce healthcare costs. By implementing a variety of disease prevention strategies, individuals, healthcare professionals, and policymakers can work together to promote healthy behaviors and reduce the burden of disease on individuals and communities. Sure, here are some additional strategies for disease prevention. 33. Vaccinations. Getting vaccinated is one of the most effective ways to prevent infectious diseases such as measles, influenza, and HPV. 34. Antibiotic stewardship, using antibiotics responsibly and only when necessary can prevent the development of antibiotic-resistant bacteria, which can be difficult to treat. 35. Disaster preparedness, having a disaster preparedness plan in place, including access to clean water, food, and medical care, can prevent the spread of diseases during disasters and emergencies. 36. Healthy aging, adopting healthy lifestyle behaviors such as regular exercise, a healthy diet, and managing chronic conditions can promote healthy aging and prevent age-related diseases. 37. Medication safety, taking medications as prescribed and following medication safety guidelines can prevent medication errors, adverse reactions, and other medication-related problems. 38. Occupational health and safety, implementing workplace safety measures such as ergonomic workstations and protective equipment can prevent occupational injuries and illnesses. 39. Health literacy, improving health literacy through education and access to health information can empower individuals to make informed decisions about their health and reduce the risk of disease. 40. Research and innovation, investing in research and innovation can lead to the development of new prevention strategies and treatments for diseases. By implementing these strategies, individuals and communities can work towards preventing diseases and improving overall health. It is important to seek guidance from healthcare professionals and stay informed about the latest prevention strategies to make informed decisions about personal health. Sure, here are some additional strategies for disease prevention. 41. Sexual health, practicing safe sex and getting regular screenings for sexually transmitted infections, STIs, can prevent the spread of STIs and reduce the risk of other health complications. 42. Nutritional support, providing nutritional support for individuals who are malnourished or at risk of malnutrition, can prevent nutrient deficiencies and associated health complications. 43. Environmental health, promoting a healthy environment, including clean air, water, and food, can prevent environmental exposures and reduce the risk of associated health complications. 44. Health equity, addressing health disparities and promoting health equity can improve health outcomes and reduce the burden of disease among disadvantaged populations. 45. Animal health, promoting animal health through proper care, vaccination, and appropriate use of antibiotics can prevent the spread of zoonotic diseases that can affect humans. 46. Emergency response, providing timely and appropriate emergency response can prevent disease outbreaks and mitigate the impact of disasters on health. 47. Health information technology, using health information technology to improve access to health information and promote communication between healthcare providers and patients can improve health outcomes and prevent disease. 48. Health promotion, implementing health promotion programs that encourage healthy behaviors and lifestyles can prevent chronic diseases and improve overall health. By implementing these strategies, individuals, healthcare providers, and policymakers can work together to promote disease prevention and improve overall health. It is important to stay informed about the latest prevention strategies and seek guidance from healthcare professionals for personalized prevention plans.